Black Friday. We begin tonight with a homicide investigation underway in Lafayette. The deadly shooting happened around 5:30 in the 2800 block of Northeast Evangeline Thruway. Police say they found a woman suffering from gunshot wounds, but she would later die at the hospital from her injuries. If anyone has any information on this shooting, please contact the Lafayette Police Department or Crime Stoppers at 232-TIPS.